shot. Here comes the last. Big drive in again here from Oledzki, who's got down. Has he got him down?
We need to defend that. Let's see how we're doing this set here.
So Sohoa is looking to make up the yards. 3-4 middle of the tackle, it's Roby. Dummy half.
Wait, the line, he can pump the ball without that inside pressure anymore. So ball playing looks more like a huge challenge here. O'Connor.
Could be getting the grounding that the legs can make. Horse contact, something that they look at. Drives harder than most. Playing the ball that David Schuster to her. He's missed about half of the season, and I think if he stays fit between now and the time we get to the playoffs, you're going to see him cross the try line quite often.
Passing on to a player in a better position, and I think those two mistakes they've made, the better option was the simple.
Jake Wingfield trying to show a clean finger heel to the Leeds defence, and Oledzki retrieves the situation. For the moment at least, wait.
Back on their own try line, and Gale short pass, and Oledzki,
he's coming, you know.
He's not.
Just to keep playing our way. Obviously, we've not had a lot of time together as a group, but the signs in training this week have been really good, so we've got to.
They had a few visits to Wembley and couldn't quite get it won, could they? But 14, 15 and 20 and lifted that trophy.
Second fiddle.
For the one last year, 26.
Yeah, absolutely.
Tim Sheens was at the helm then.
Players really got a chance there, arm. They've got to throw caution to the wind here. But it's not everywhere though, haven't they? We've done that already in this game.
The make is win-win successful conversion. They've been 12-0. Half an hour gone. What a busy weekend we've got.
Strong run from Smith. Now then, here is Oledzki again. He released it with an error, compounded it with a penalty, and it's Warrington's turn to attack.
The rain coming down, the wind blowing, and Leeds leading by two.
Still warm in Newcastle. Army Day at St James's Park. What a feast of action we've been treated to here on Sky Sports.
Oledzki. Side deadlock then after coming up to Tadwell in the opening 10-15 minutes. But they've been unable to maintain that. They've got a cushion of 12 point lead here. Can they extend that? Good up.
Never is.
Wakefield getting hands on the ball.